Alright, getting ready to go again. I do have a headwind. Not much of a headwind, about 3 miles an hour. Okay, landed that at 7 seconds left and did get within a meter of the target. Knocked the cup over, slid past a little, but slid past less than a meter, so that would have been a 100-point landing and 7-second time error. I'm happy with that one.